Wow, that was great. What a view. Well, there's been a lot of firsts for me today. A deer running out in front of me, don't know if I've got that on camera. Sheep, views, the longest ride I've ever done on a bike. Sounds weird, but I normally go from A to B. This is more like A to M or something. But it's been good, cold. Heated grips have helped a lot, so I'm really glad I had them fitted. The wind's been a bit relentless. You might not pick it up on the camera, but it's actually blew me off course a few times, sometimes going around an island and that as well. Great. Oh, cattle grids. First cattle grid. So I'm glad I've watched YouTube channels saying to stay upright, you know, 90 degrees towards the ground and stuff like that. Because I have seen people go over them, just turn a little bit and, well, basically they've slipped, the wheels have slid on the grate. I've got to say I'm not really a fan of riding in the dark though. Though the headlights are okay, when you've got a visor down and glasses as well, without anti-reflective lenses, I couldn't see that far ahead, especially when it's pitch black. Obviously I've got my high beam, and I did put the high beam on, but obviously you have to keep turning it on and off all the time because of oncoming traffic. So, and I know people have probably speed up here at go 60, but you know what, 40 mile an hour for me is more than adequate, especially with this crosswind. Oh, it's when I've just noticed as well quite a lot, when you go past the field with a gate with bushes, it seems to funnel the wind right directly onto me and push me. It's not a comfortable feeling, to be honest with you, but you know, in a car you wouldn't bumpy road this. In a car you wouldn't feel it, obviously. You'd feel a bit of wind and pushing, but when you're open to the elements on a bike, scooter, whatever you want to call it, you know, you do feel it. Anyway, I'll be quiet because I'm a bit cold and I'm going to concentrate on the road. What time is it now? 7:27. I tried to get a sunrise because it's supposed to have been 7:18, but too much cloud. Cows. But at least it's not raining. It's wind and rain and cold. Oh, just three elements that are no good. Well, on a bike. I like this time of morning. It's like no one about. You you get to traffic lights, and 9 times out of 10 they'll sort of change for you straight away. Well, 3.3 miles on this road to go, which is all right by me. There's a lot of crap in the road. Obviously a few tractors have been down here in the past. It's quite weird doing 40 on this bike compared to my 125. Doing 40 on my 125, now I'm doing 30 obviously, but doing 40 on my 125, it felt like I was doing about 90. And there was no wind protection because obviously it was a naked. It was a Lex Moto Assault if anyone's interested. I'm so glad I came out. He was taking most of the road. Crap in the middle of the road there. Now I'm wondering whether to go for a breakfast. Thing about these country roads, and because I got like only, I think it's a 15 inch wheel on the front and 14 on the back. Obviously not as good as a 17, 19 or 21, but got less surface area. It's, well, probably about the same actually, but you know what I mean. Oh my god, this little bridge. This is awesome. Guys, I'm not joking when people say that doing this sort of, I think it's because you concentrate on riding, obviously, everything goes out your head. It's like someone with a stutter that puts earphones on and listens to music that can sing without stuttering. And I think that's exactly the same as when you suffer with depression, that when you concentrate on riding a bike, you can't think of anything else. You've got to be 110%, you know, on the road, concentrating. And that's definitely the case. So anyone without a license that suffers with depression, just get a CBT, 2 years, I guarantee it will make a difference. It won't stop the initial feeling in the morning of wanting to go out, because I felt that this morning myself, but and I didn't want to go, but once you do it, in the morning, no one about, Saturday or a Sunday, it's great, because you're on your own. Anyway, enough about my problems, just enjoy the scenery. Bushes are quite high, so I can't really see over them. I really doubt the camera's going to get it. Is this a 30? I can't remember if this is a 30 or a 40, but. Looking for speed markers on the road or signs, but. Looked down a road to see if it changes to 30, but I haven't seen them either, so I guess it's a 30, isn't it? Slow down. Damn. Some of these drives are going to these houses. Oh my god. Oh wow. Wow. Oh, so beautiful. look at this, the road to myself. Fantastic, fantastic. Try and lift my head up a little bit. I don't know if you can see the views, but I'm looking at the road and turning my head. Must have been a 40 because now it's turned into a 30. Oh no, it's a national speed limit, wasn't it? Anyway, it doesn't matter, I haven't gone too fast, so now it's a 30 anyway, so that's good. I'm back into nationals again, I can see. Medic. Lovely bridge we're going over. It's a shame with a scooter, you can't stand on the boards, you know, you can't put your weight down to sort of see if there's anything coming. It's different when you got pegs on a motorbike, you know. But I am so glad I did this. Been absolutely awesome. Right, turning left here onto the A49. Let's speed up. Wagon behind me. And I guess it's still 60 because there are no speed markers coming into this road, so driving in the day because you can see well up the road, which is what I like to do, scan back like you're supposed to. But at night or early in the morning, there's just no traffic. I know there isn't now, and actually I think it's going to start getting darker later, is that right? Yeah. It'll stay. We're getting more night, basically. Right, going into a 50, so slow down. Thank you. there, look at that sunrise, it's come out now. Well, sunrise is gone, I suppose, but stop looking at that sun. Keep getting sunspots in my eyes. It's just not that, it's not bright enough just to put my sunglasses down for the helmet. Sunshine. But I'm on this road now for 8 miles. Notice that actually tells you what the speed limit is here on your Google thing at the bottom left, so it's 50, but it's actually telling me that now just above. Never trust these, can you? Sometimes I can be sweeping left or right, and then other times it's like a complete U-turn. Oh, nothing behind me, nothing in front of me. There's no pressure and it's great. Doing a steady 40 something, 49, 50. Medic! I'm gonna stop saying that. Someone else is saying. Little Hereford. A farm around here. Well, it's probably a few, but one that's actually dealing in chicken or cow poo stinks. I smell burning rubber as well, weirdly. But it's not my boy. Thought he was coming over there then. Don't know if you saw that cow sort of scratching his neck. Wildlife about this time of morning, which is really good. Medic, looks like he's just caught a wood mouse or a rat or something. He's eating it, that crow, isn't he? closed. Closed, obviously.
Looks like someone died.
Oh my god. Died?
Serious, yeah.
Shit.
Where are you going, Tenbury?
No, going back to Birmingham.
Birmingham. You want to go back this way? Get back on the 49 by the Southway? You know about this?
No.
Turn around, keep going until you get to the big crossroads.
Okay. Okay. Speaking about depression, somebody's just lost a lot by the look of it, that's so sad. Oh, that's put a damper on my day. Again. Must be laying there. of that yet. Right down there. Oh no, because you're just directing me.